It's Tuesday and we're in the snow to surprise this week's very lucky winner of the Dream Car Competition here at BOTB. Kai Sellers has won himself a brand new Ranger Raptor. This is Ford's absolute off-road animal, plus £70,000, as every car in the competition comes with 50k and he ticked the box for the 20. Let's try and get him on a video call and give him the good news. He's this week's Dream Car winner. Is that Kai?
Hello, yes it is.
Hello Kai, it looks like you recognise me.
I do, definitely, yes.
Kai Sellers, how are you?
Well, hopefully a lot better.
You're about to be, yeah. Are you in the car this morning? Are you off to work?
I am, yeah. I'm just at the yard at the moment.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm a regional engineer for like the motorway assets, so like the cameras, emergency roadside telephones, etc.
Okay. Well, Kai, there's a reason why I'm phoning you. I've got some very good news. It is literally parked right here. Would you like to see what it is?
Please, yes.
Okay, here we go. Kai, I'm pleased to say you are this week's winner of the Dream Car Competition. You've just won a brand new Ford Ranger Raptor.
What a beast. I'm shaking like a leaf.
I've driven this and it is so much fun. You've got loads of room in the boot, which we'll have a look at in a minute. We'll also jump in. What was it about this car then that made you want to pick it?
Well, if you ask my girlfriend, I go on about a Ford Ranger all the time and I'll probably do a head in a bit too much about them, but...
Are you one of those guys that will watch every single YouTube review, every video on one of these?
Literally, honestly, I'm not lying. Last night, a guy on my YouTube history wrapped the reviews on every car channel. They were just saying how good they are, sort of off-road, jumping, drifting, everything. So,
let's jump in. I'll show you inside. Here we are in the brand new Ranger Raptor. We'll obviously buy you one. Absolutely fresh out of the packet in the colour you'd like. You've got your central screen here. You've also got your screen in front of you. And then you've got all the important buttons that you need down here where you turn it from four-wheel drive to two-wheel drive. And it's also got this mode called Baja mode. I'm sure if you've seen on the videos, you've seen that mode.
Yeah.
Well, I've got to experience that mode on a farm and oh my goodness me, amazing. I mean, if you had a bit of private land and maybe even in your yard, if your boss lets you, you can slide this thing around, do donuts and everything.
I'm sure he will. I'll say he can jump in with me.
Yeah. Is he one of those kind of cool bosses?
He is. He's good.
So, Kai, where do you think you drive it, first of all?
I don't know. I'd probably go around showing everyone first, my nan and granddad, my sisters, and everyone like that. So I'm sure they'll appreciate it. And my dad as well. My dad loves them.
Oh, does he? Oh, fantastic. Yeah. Well, there is five seats in here, but you could probably, if you're on private land, get some people in the boot. Would you like me to show you the boot?
Please.
So, Kai, it's quite a special boot on one of these because not only have you won a brand new Ranger Raptor, you've also won £70,000.
Oh, my God. I never get nervous, but I'm honestly... Oh, my God.
70 grand and a £50,000 brand new Ford Ranger Raptor is all yours.
What a Tuesday morning.
What a Tuesday.
Oh, my.
How are you feeling?
I don't know what to say. I never get nervous. I'm just usually a confident lad, but... Jesus Christ.
What do you think your girlfriend's going to say when you tell her you've won this?
She'll probably love me more now.
I'm sure she's not that shallow. I'm sure she's not.
No, I'm joking. No, she's the best. She's the best. I don't know. She'll be happy for me because I'll probably stop talking about it now.
Well, you'll have one sat on the driveway soon.
That's it, exactly.
So what do you think some of the 70 grand would go towards?
I'm sensible, so I'm going to invest it into property. As I say, I'm still young, so it's going to set me up very well, give me a big advantage. And then I'll definitely treat myself probably to a nice watch.
Nice.
And then I'm sure the girlfriend and the parents and that will want a little treat as well. So
fantastic.
We'll see what change I have.
And how old are you, Kai?
I'm 21.
21. Don't see many 21 one-year-olds driving around in a brand new Ford Ranger Raptor.
I know.
Well, because you've won the cash as well, we'll also help you out with insurance, fuel and servicing for the first year, so you won't need to worry about
that.
It's unbelievable bit of kit. Unbelievable.
A few of my workmates, we all enter it. And there's been a few times where we've been like sort of a little bit out and we've got more credit and we're like, oh my God, so close, just imagine. And then Well, how lucky am I? How lucky, and I really appreciate that.
So are you about to walk into work with some of your colleagues and you're going to go, you never guess what, I just want to cut?
We was literally just setting out the yard to sort of go onto the motorway, so they've all gone, but I'm going to have to phone them now and just say, hold up, and explain. So I'm sure they'll understand.
Fantastic. Well, Kai, massive congratulations. 50 grand Ranger Raptor and 70 grand is all yours.
Thank you so much.
No worries. Well, have a great rest of your day. I'm sure you're going to have a bit of a smile on your face.
I'm sure I will, yeah.
Kai, we'll speak to you a bit later on, all right? Go and grab a cup
of
tea.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Take care.
Cheers,
have a good
Kai.
Day.
You too.
Appreciate
Cheers.
It. Bye. Bye-bye.
What a day for Kai Sellers, winning not only a brand new Ford Ranger Raptor worth £50,000, but also, as every car in the competition comes with 50k and he ticked the 20k box, £70,000 to go with it. Massive congratulations once again to him. If you're playing our midweek car competition, which now comes with £20,000 this week, best of luck. I could be calling you on Friday.